Hello, Quick Candle family. Hope everyone is doing well. I know this is a difficult time with the virus, and I just want to encourage everyone to stay safe, to stay at home, stay healthy, encourage each other, and we're going to get through this. We're not giving up on camps. We're hoping that our camps will still take place in the summer, but you need to have a basketball in your hands. You need to be involved in training right now. You need to have Quick Handle coming straight directly to you. So we've been thinking about virtual training, online training, and we're going to set that up next week. We want to make it kind of like a camp situation, a camp setting, where you have me barking out instructions, talking, communicating with our demonstrators, and you could follow right along. Our idea is having three workouts a week, and each one of those workouts you can duplicate so that you can do the same one again twice. You could do six in 1 week and have packages of like 12 or packages of six. Along with that, we're really looking at how we can also create a Zoom meeting conference once a week so that I could go through a complete mental training session with everyone who signs up for this program. We want to make the drills very much like a camp setting. We want it to be competitive, which mostly it'll be competitive with yourself. So the drills will be timed or how many shots you can make in a certain amount of time. And then you can continue to write those down and then compete against yourself. So their workouts are going to be user friendly. There's going to be some mental training in each session, but also we're planning on trying to have a Zoom session where we'll have another mental training session to help build your confidence. That'll be lengthier, and that will be one time a week. So we hope that you will fill out the survey. Let us know what you think about this if you're interested in it. We're going to go ahead with it regardless, and we think it's something really exciting. We've had a lot of positive feedback, and people really want to have Quick Handle coming right to their house and their home, and there's no reason for you to be sitting around at home and not doing anything. Whether you have a carpet in front of you that you can dribble the ball on, or in a garage, or if you can get out and get to a basket somewhere, let's get it on and let's make this happen. So, look forward to a great program that's going to be coming your way. Thank you very much. Keep the faith and stay strong. We're praying for you. God bless.
Sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that in you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter. No matter how bad you want to just fall flat on your face.
Till I collapse, I'm spilling these raps. Long as you feel them, to the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not.